Jeannie Mai and Jeezy are married. The couple tied the knot on March 27th in an intimate ceremony at their Atlanta home, Vogue confirms. The bride wore a strapless, blush-colored Galia Lahav gown with a 15-foot train, and the groom sported a custom champagne pink suit. The big day comes 1 year after the pair announced their engagement. The rapper popped the question during a cozy night at home, which turned out to be a drastic pivot from his original plan to get down on one knee on a trip to Vietnam they ended up canceling due to COVID-19. And the pandemic halted their wedding vision too. Jeannie shared with the fashion mag that she and Jeezy initially hoped to say I do at Lake Como in Italy or the south of France. But despite the setback, she's grateful they still found the perfect way to celebrate their new chapter, saying in part, after Jeezy's mother unexpectedly passed, we quickly learned that life is too short. And at the end of the day, Jeezy and I really just wanted to become husband and wife. So we decided to turn our original wedding into a mini-mony where we exchanged our vows in front of our immediate family and a few close friends. The 42-year-old added that her brother led a traditional Vietnamese tea ceremony to honor his and Jeannie's heritage and pay respect to their parents and ancestors. And Vogue reports that Jeezy had a surprise of his own when Tyrese popped in to sing Sweet Lady for their first dance. According to Jeannie, her beau never fails to put romance first, especially in ways she never expected. In February, she explained on Access Daily how Jeezy wasn't afraid to put his feelings out there even on their first date, and he even asked her to do a little homework, which, trust us, is more swoon-worthy than it sounds.
Very first date that I had with Jay after a 6-hour sushi dinner, and we went salsa dancing afterwards, he turned to me, and instead of giving me a kiss like I thought most guys would after a great date like that, he looked at me and he gave me a homework assignment. He said, I want you to think about the rest of your life with me, and what would you want to do? Let's see if we can match up our vision board together. And from that day forward, I knew what I was dealing with. So this is my king. Yes, he's that guy.
That's super player right there.
Right?
Sushi, salsa.
No. Oh, and then a life plan?
Let's match the vision boards. Dang, next level, bravo.
And we really do have vision boards. He's that guy. He knows exactly what he wants. But it also explains his success today. It explains why he's, you know, just a mogul in real estate and an entrepreneur, a servant to his community. He knows what he wants, and he lays out the land. And I'm just thankful to that he's my equal. I'm that same woman that's always, you know, laid out exactly what I want in life. Why can't we also do that in dating? Why can't we also do that in, you know, a future with a partner? You should be able to really lay out exactly who it is that you're looking for and say no to everything else.
That's so smart.